Wow. Good morning from Fort Potro to Horizon City. Yeah, today it's a beautiful weekend. And right now I'm still in Fort Potro. And I'm traveling to another destination, guys. So I want to go and explore how Kasese town looks like. And this is my epic road trip to Kasese. Please guys, do me a favor, like this video and share with your friends. So I'm going to look for a taxi. That's what I'm going to use. I'm going to board the one that is going. It's a nice restaurant. Supermarket. So guys, I wanna go and get the taxi which is moving. So please guys, do me a favor, like this video, share with friends. Let's go and explore Kasese for the very for the second time, not the first time, but for the second time. So I think guys, you'll be noticing how Kasese town looks like, and the beautiful sceneries that is in Kasese. So a lot guys you're going to see from Kasese. So stick around to the channel. Please drop your comment in the comment section to let me know how you feel about the videos. Wow. So right now I'm still in the cleanest tourism city, and that road heads to Kasese, where border of Uganda and Congo. Wow. So here is a hospital. It's called Kabarole Hospital. Wow. So guys, a lot you are going to see. Wow, so this is Nyakibumba, and there is a daily market right over there, but I'm not going to go into that market. We have just had a stop over and we are still moving. So we are coming from that side of Fort Potro, right there where the truck is coming from, and it's heading to Kasese, and it's where we are also heading. So right now we have just had a stopover because you know how taxis are. Yeah, this is Nyakibumba, guys. So stick around to the channel. I'm still showing you my epic road trip up to Kasese. So thank you so much, guys. Please keep my channel. Please give it a like and share with friends. So I'm going to show you a match from Kasese. I'm going to show you how Kasese town looks like, guys, and some of the beautiful sceneries that are in our beautiful places that are in Kasese. Want to try street food, the Nyule streets. Oh, actually there is a lot from Kasese, guys. Wow, so guys, this is Kivito. This is Kivito, another town castle, as along Kasese Highway. This is how it looks like, Kivito Town Council. Wow. So guys, we are now in Kivito. That is a town council in Kivito, along Kasese Highway. So we are coming from Fort Potro that side and proceeding to Kasese, that side. That truck is coming from Kasese, right over there. As you know, guys, that in the taxi, during the taxi session, you always have a stopover. So right now it's another stopover here in Kivito, and still on my journey to to Kasese. So stick around to the channel. Please give this video a like and share with friends. Let's explore Uganda together. This is Kavale. Kavale. I'm going to be telling you like each place that we reach as you proceed to Kasese, so that next time you guys don't like feel Wow, this is the Thank you.
Oh,